It comes from the Louisiana swamp and is known to most as trash fish. But what the shoe pick produces is only served in the finest restaurants. So move over Russian caviar. Shelley Brown serving up Cajun caviar. Tonight on Fox 8 News at 9.